This is a pressure test station by Hughes Aircraft. It's got a bunch of, it's got 3 7-inch ports on it. Probably 6-inch, the 4-inch after you put the, take the bolts out. Large, thing weighs around 2 tons. This is gonna need a special freight. I'm gonna open her up. You can see it's quite black in there. Charred. A lot of high pressure, a lot of stuff was in here. Close it up. Show you some labels. Box, control box, it's your large Hughes aircraft pressure test station.